Chinatown more often than not, and it's 300 feet long. That yacht's worth $250 million. So that's serious. Places you've heard of, you want to go, like Tahiti, Fiji, or Hawaii, or different places in the Pacific, or maybe you want to go to the Caribbean, to St. Martin.
I won the lottery, and I try to stay away from people who try to take
the money.
Well, that's a good idea.
Yeah, that's good. I won't fault your logic. This guy is kind of stormy, but there's like a hint of a rainbow right here.
You have to be appreciative of what you have.
Does it ever flood at these houses close to
water? Not really. Okay, so this is the tidal basin, so the ocean tide is 3 feet. Mm-hmm. Everything here is built to let that tide go up and down 3 feet.
Okay.
And still have extra on top. So okay. When there's a super moon or something and there's an extra big tide, that's when things can flood.
Thank you.
guys would have loved it.
I have a question.
You've probably seen
what's
it.
What's that third flag? Because there's the American, the German, and then what's the last one?
I don't know.
That's it. I don't know.
It's raining a little bit. Oh, that's okay.
They're really great to have going in the background when you're doing something else. So,
okay.
What's the next stage?
You have enough time to absorb what's happening.
Yeah.
Alright, so how about I do your circle first?
There's no wind here much.
Good. No wind here much. You missed one.
No, it's okay.
You
can leave it open.
Just these ones in the front, and this will protect you for a little bit extra warmth.
I don't know. I don't think there'll be any here. I doubt it. You've seen some flying alligator sharks?
Yeah. The way they fly is they jump out of the water and they flail about and then they just...
Well, I like this tree. I don't know about alligator sharks, but that's a beautiful tree though.
They're flying.
The banyan tree?
Look at that tree right behind you.
It has like little things that come down and then they take root and then you have all these...
They're crazy. There's no such thing as alligator sharks. There's only
I've seen a tree like this before.
Yeah. You see the vines hanging down?
Yeah.
Now, when those vines touch the ground, if they're left alone long enough, they'll dig in and they become the next roots. So you see all these roots out here. That's how they got started. And then these things are really strong too, so if there's enough vines together, you can swing on them.
And he tries it. You can swing over the water and jump in. You can even swing over the fine algae.
It's Tarzan, yeah.
It's hard for us to tell because of the angle, right? We're right at ground level, so it's hard to see. I love this house with the stonework and all the windows. And we've got this ivy that's jumping in ice. It's really pretty.
Oh yeah, look between the windows. Look like that.
Nice.
There's two of them.
Wow.
They look like little dinosaurs. Running away.
Thank you. Lauderdale. 35,000 square feet.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I don't see it.
No, right there, that big yellow one right there.
That's like one house. All of this right here. All of this is all one house.
Keeps us in line.
I bet you get lost in that.
Yeah, huh?
Yeah.
You need like several people working there full time just to maintain it. probably supposed to have a cook it for you every day too.
Cook it.
A chef to cook it for you every day.
What?
The food.
I see some people at the window house.
Oh yeah. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Probably airplanes taking off all the time.
Also, I wish I could.
Look at the tower.
Probably that's the engine room. It's big enough to put a couple cars in. Probably.
Look up there on the board, you can see the yellow boat out there. That yellow boat, if it just goes to the left, it can go right out to sea. Look at how big that container ship is.
You see that?
That is not a small boat at all, right there.
That's a small boat. I just want to throw that in. Also, no wave.
That means don't make a big wave with the boat. Don't drive your boat so fast that it makes a disturbance in the water.
No, because there's smaller boats that might get probably stuck by it.
Yeah, and the boats that are tied up to the docks are all multi-million dollar boats, and you don't want to hurt those boats either.
This
restaurant, the Nancy Music Grill here on the left, and they do all the hibachi preparation around the table, so it's supposed to be a fun place.
Yeah, cool. You want to go there? Have to figure out how to get there.
Oh,
okay. That's the Buddha. You're right. Looking down where those lights are in the water, there's a bunch of fish down in there.
tell you what, how about I pull us in and you guys can have a chance to just take a quick look. And then if you want to leave, we can just
go look. Oops.
Are you recording me going to the bathroom?
No, we are going somewhere together.
I don't actually know where exactly where it is, so let's go find it. I don't know. There he is.
There's a baby one.
Yeah, there's the small ones.
Thank you.
Smells really good in here. Hope you enjoyed this. More to come. Watch my channel.
For your free guide to real estate investing, visit juliamspencer.com.